Ya, saya challenge aja. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 aja. Kalau 1, apa bahasa Jawanya? Sici.
Sici.
Ya.
Sici.
Ya, sici.
Sici.
Kalau 2? Loro.
Loro.
Ya. Kalau 3?
3.
Telu.
Telu.
Ya. Kalau 4? Papat.
Sici, loro.
Ya.
Sici, loro.
Telu.
Telu.
Papat.
Papat.
Limo.
Limo.
Ya.
Sici,
loro.
Loro.
Telu.
Telu.
Papat.
Papat.
Limo.
Limo.
Ya.
Sici, loro.
Telu.
Telu.
Papat.
Papat.
Limo. Oke, DP, saya mau tanya, memori-memori apa yang sangat terkesan pada saat membela Persela?
Oke, okay. I have a lot of good memories with Persela. You know, 2019 when I came to Persela.
Okay.
The team was not in a good situation.
Yeah.
But all the players, you know, we came, we close. We say we need to improve ourselves. We need to stay close. We need to stay together as a family.
Okay.
And then we did it, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Also, Piala Membora.
Yeah, yeah.
Was amazing. You know, we have young players, we have new players, but we stay together as a family.
Okay, okay.
Also 2019, the supporters help us a lot, because when we play at home, the support always, you know, help us.
Okay, okay.
The support always help us. They make us to push ourselves, you know, and then it was amazing. One very good thing I have about Persela, you know, because I have been playing in many countries, in many clubs, and one thing that I love about Persela is the atmosphere inside the team.
Yeah, yeah.
The atmosphere with the supporters. Because when you go to training, Persela training, you feel happy.
Okay.
You know, you feel the happiness, you know, you can see in the player's face that everyone is happy.
Yeah,
you
yeah,
know?
Yeah.
Because they like each other. In football, to find this is very difficult.
Okay.
It's very difficult.
Yeah, yeah.
And then that's one thing that I love about Persela, you know. When you come here, everybody welcome you very good.
Okay, okay.
And then when you go inside the field, we go as a family. And then football, if you want to have a success, it's very important you be connected. Everyone, supporter, the Pelati, staff, and the mind. Semuanya together, bersama.
Okay, okay, okay.
It's very important,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know? And that's the thing I love about Persela.
Okay.
You know? And I feel very happy to come back again to Persela.
Okay, okay.
And I will keep giving my best to help Persela to improve, you know, because Persela have a lot of young players.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then they need to improve themselves, and I'll give my best to help them to improve themselves. It's not for Persela, also for Indonesia football, because Indonesia football can improve with young players, and Persela for sure they can bring a new young players to the national team, I believe. Okay, terima kasih Persela, terima kasih for the opportunity to come back again and play for you guys. Okay, we are together, we are family.
Bagaimana ya Toy Story? Sejarah perjalanan bagaimana karir seorang Demerson yang berasal dari negara yang jauh, dari Brasil, gimana kiblat sepak bola dunia ini dari Brasil, gimana ya sejarahnya Demerson kok dari Brasil bisa main ke Indonesia, dari klub mana awalnya, kemudian sampai sekarang ini kok bisa di Persela.
I play the most of the time in my country Brazil. I play, saya main di Brazil, dari Brazil, de La Pantahun, Liga 1 di sana.
Yeah.
Kompetisi bagus kali, banyak pemain bintang di sana. And then when I move to outside, I decide to move outside, when I have, I lose many friends in a plane crash in Chapecoense. And then after that time, when this happened,
yeah, yeah.
Saya bicara dengan keluarga, dengan istri,
yeah.
Sekarang saya tidak mau main di Brazil lagi.
Yeah.
Because I lose many friends in the plane crash. And then after that I decide to move and I play Malaysia. Satu tahun di Malaysia. Then saya move to Bali United.
Bali United. Klub pertama di Indonesia.
Yes, klub pertama di Indonesia Bali United.
Yeah.
But why I came to Indonesia? Because the atmosphere football in Indonesia is amazing. Sama dari Brasil.
Yeah.
Malaysia tidak ada supporter. Sedikit. But Indonesia amazing. I love this. And then saya come to Indonesia. Saya sangat senang.
Yeah.
Because when you go, you play. The stadium always full. The support always push you. They want you to give the best. And then I love this. And for me, that's one thing I love Indonesia. You know, Indonesia now, Indonesia become my home. I stay here with my family because we really like Indonesia.
Yeah.
You know, and then I hope the football can be back, you know, as soon as possible, because you can see now we can have a hope.
Yeah.
Because now they have a Olympics game, you know, and then now everyone is watching television. You know, they are playing football, they are playing a lot of sports, you know. And that can show to them that we can still go football. It's not only about football, all the sports. Because the sports, the people start to become health. The people will do some activities, you know. Of course, they need to respect all the protocols. But at least, you know, they can watch the Olympic games. You know, if the PSSI and the government allowed us, we play again. The supporters can watch from the home.
Yeah.
From the home, the games, you know, and this will become amazing, you know, because Indonesia people, they love football, they love sports. You know, and then this will be for sure, I believe this will help the people, you know, to overcome this situation, because they love football, they watch the team. Persela will play against Persebaya, will play against all the clubs, they will stay home and watch the games, you know. This will be an entertainment for them. You know, and then I'm very happy to be Indonesia, to play for Indonesia. Because, like I said, I'm very happy here. My family also is very happy here, you know. And for sure, we are going to stay here for a long time because, you know, now we love Indonesia, we love this country, you know. We are blessed to be here.
Okay, Dimas, sekarang saya mau tanya-tanya ya. Kebetulan Dimas ini kan sudah lama tinggal di Indonesia. Ya, sekarang di Lamongan ya. Saya mau tanya, kesukaan makanan di Indonesia ini apa? Food favorit?
Saya suka soto Lamongan, soto ayam, soto Betawi.
Nasi goreng
spesial, bagus.
Pakai telur. Nasi goreng pakai telur.
Sate bagus.
Ya, kalau orang suka. Surabaya ini nggak bagus, rawon gitu.
Rawon bagus, ya. Saya I need to try.
Or you need to try Uran.
Uran.
In Lamongan.
Kalau di Lamongan ada nasi boran.
Nasi boran.
Ya, mungkin Demerson sebagai pemain asing, tergolong pemain asing, kalau makan nasi boran tergolong nanti pedes, perutnya bisa sakit. No pedes?
Okay.
Good?
No pedes. Sedikit. Tidak bisa banyak. Sedikit. Okay, bagus.
Berarti no like nasi boran.
Nasi boran banyak pedas?
Pedas.
Banyak?
Banyak.
Oh.
Makanan khas Lamongan.
Okay.
Nanti perlu dicoba tapi nggak pakai sambal, sedikit aja sambal.
Okay.
Terus minuman, kalau minuman mungkin kesukaan.
Minuman, saya suka minuman. Saya tidak ada nama But saya suka minuman saya suka ya, saya suka.
Es degan?
Ya, yeah, saya suka. Semua saya suka ya.
Suka ngopi, kopi.
Ya, yeah, kopi. Oh, okay. Ya, yeah,
kopi Brasil good ya. Kopi Brasil good.
Brasil good. Yeah. Okay. Indonesia sama, kopi dengan susu bagus. Ya. Yeah. Yeah.
Kalau di Lamongan ada satu daerah ada minuman khas namanya.
Ah, oke. Okay.
Itu legen.
Oke. Okay.
Ya. Kalau legen itu enak dikasih es.
Ah, oke. Okay.
Ada yang enggak enak. Toa itu bisa tuh. Ya. Kayak minuman keras ini kalau banyak toa pusing kepala pusing.
Okay,
okay. Ya.
Sedikit bagus.
Ya, sedikit bagus. Sedikit. Ya, buat kesehatan bagus.
Iya, yeah, yeah.
Kalau banyak.
Banyak loh.
Pusing ini.
Tidak bagus.
Ya.
Oke, oke, okay, okay, siap, siap.
Terus sekarang Demi ya. Sekarang Demi berada di tim Persela Lamongan.
Iya. Yeah.
Otomatis di situ Lamongan mungkin orang banyak mengenal Lamongan. Menurut Demers sendiri, Lamongan itu bagaimana? Kota Lamongan bagaimana?
Yeah. I don't know because I don't have I didn't have been in a lot of place in Lamongan. But I would like to know more about Lamongan. You know, because Kota Lamongan you can see the people they love to stay together, they love okay. to go out with friends, you know. And then I never have the time to know more about yeah. Lamongan, you know, but for sure is a good place, you know, is a good, you can see, you know, especially for Persela Lamongan, you know, okay. the supporters and everyone, yeah. you know, they love football, they love Persela Lamongan.
Okay.
And then when you go there as a football player, you know, they look at you, they want to take a picture, they want to talk with you. And we like this, you know, the atmosphere yeah, yeah. there is very good, you know.
Okay.
And we are happy to to be, you know, there to I would like to know more about Lamongan.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, pa? Yeah. This for me this is very important.
Lamongan,
Makilan.
Sekarang pertanyaan terakhir Dev ya.
Oke, okay, oke. Okay.
Ya. Sekarang ini saya ingin tahu bagaimana target ya yeah. untuk Demi sendiri dalam sebagai pemain ya. Untuk mengikuti tim Persela ini targetnya Demi gimana
yeah.
untuk kompetisi ke depan ini?
Yes, because you know, I like to talk, you know, especially I talk with the foreign players, okay. pemainazin. Saya bicara dengan mereka banyak, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Persela sekarang, they have a pelatih bagus sekali.
Yeah.
Semua staff bagus sekali.
Okay, okay.
Pemain Persela sekarang. Banyak young player,
yeah.
but mereka bagus.
Okay, okay.
Dengan pemain asing sekarang semua bagus sama. Saya bicara dengan pemain asing Persela.
Yeah.
We can think about fighting the number 5, number 6. We can.
Yeah, yeah.
Because this season Persela, if you look to the players that Persela have now, all of them is a good player.
Okay, okay.
We need to think bigger, you know, pa. We cannot think small. Every season, okay, we are going to fight to don't go down. No, we need okay. to think different. Okay. The mentality need to be different, you know,
yeah,
pa.
Yeah.
Because we have good team, we have good coach, we have good supporters.
Yeah.
You know, we have the management that support us. You know, when you put this in your mind, put this in your heart,
okay.
you can do that.
Yeah.
If we work together, as a team, as a family, we can do that. And I believe, pa, this season, I was talking with other players from the other teams. All of them was looking to me and say, okay. Demi, Persela this season have a very good team.
Okay.
Even them look to us now, they see we have a good team. If we don't go inside the field and work very hard, this become nothing. The secret of we have success, the key of the success is work very hard and together.
Yeah, okay.
Because together we can find our goals, we can win the games, we can, you know, fight a lot.
Yeah.
That's the mentality this season. And I said to my wife, I came to Persela this season to do the best season of my life. I said to my wife, this season, in the end of the season, I want to be the best defender.
Okay.
This is something personal for me.
Yeah.
But everyone need to think like this. We need to think, we need to give the best. We need to try our best. Because everyone, if everyone fight very hard, work very hard, Pak. We can do that together. Kita kerja bersama, kerja keras bersama, kita bisa. Kita bisa.
Iya, iya. Terima kasih ya. Demikian ya kami berbincang-bincang dengan Demerson, salah satu pemain bertahan Persela. Ya, harapannya ini Demerson untuk mengarungi kompetisi ke depan ini prestasi Persela akan lebih baik dari tahun-tahun sebelumnya.
Oke, terima kasih Pak.
Ya, terima kasih.
Terima kasih.
Demerson,
oke.
Ya, mudah-mudahan sukses selalu.
Ya. Oke. For us. Ya. Bersama. Nah. Kita bersama.
Sama. Oke.
Coach T. Ayo vaksin.
Kita siap main.